I am lucky enough to live really close to Dr. Evermore's Art Park Studio. It's really cool. All right, everybody, let's go inside. This is the other entrance, the back entrance, into Dr. Evermore's. I just happen to know Jim, the owner of this, and he's a friend of mine, so he's letting me come this way to take some pictures for y'all. It's a fun place. You can believe the stuff you can find here. Oh my goodness, y'all.
All right,
let's go into the woods. We're taking the back way. I don't have a gimbal on my phone, y'all, so I hope it's not too much of a bumpy ride for you. Here we go, everybody. Dr. Evermore's Art Park. Something for a haunted house.